What is up, YouTube? Hey, man, say, man. Hey, look at here. It's your boy, Superfly Kicks, man. I'm back in the building. Hey, it's another day. It ain't nothing but another reviewing, you know what I'm saying? So look, you see the OG box, man. Got to be something super, super special in here. Okay, okay, okay. You know they like to put the dunks in the OG box, too. It's a women's dunk. Okay. So, hey, if you're new to my channel, you may want to subscribe. Hey, hang around for what I'm putting down. Man, I'm telling you, nothing but the latest and the greatest. Yo, Fly Gang, y'all rocking with your boy today. Hey, the Flyway, smash that like button off the rip. And you see it, OG box, orange with the night white Nike on top, on the front, on the side, and the back. Hey, there's your size and chart. Women's size 10. Not sure why. Oh, I know what these are. I know what these are. I'm sorry. I'm like, I wear 11 and a half in women. Why are these a 10? Because y'all know I like to put the feet on. You know what I'm saying? Get y'all them good on foot looks. You know, hey, check my playlist, man. You know what I'm saying? Plenty on feet. But, hey, this one we're going to have to ride without the on foot this time. And let's see what it's talking about. It's a women's Nike Dunk Low. Colorway is Sale University Red. Like I said, 10 in women, 8.5 in men. That's the men's size on the bottom. Ladies on the top. You always go up a size and a half when you're trying to rock the lady special. You know what I'm saying? Any of y'all that love rocking the lady special, because you know them ladies love rocking high. You know what I'm saying? So it ain't nothing wrong with putting on the lady specials. Hey, a lot of y'all, I don't know, y'all being your feelings about putting on the lady show. I don't know what your deal is. Hey, come on, man. We real gentlemen around here. Come on. You see that white tissue paper? And smells like butter, baby. Yes, sir. Get that girl her flowers, man. Get that girl her flowers, man. Yes, sir. Super, super, super clean shoe right here. Icy white with the velvet flowers all over it. You see the red rose there? Man, that white velvet on top of there is freaking bussing. Like, for real. Yes, sir. For real, for real. You, what did it say? You deserve. It says you deserve flowers on the inside. That's hard. That's hard. That's hard. Really, really, really like these. Had to grab a pair. I tried to find my size because really, the bigger size are what's popping too, like on the resale market too, man. These jokers, people are buying these. Like, men are putting these on. They want these. And they something else. You know what I'm saying? And the leather feel good. Like, when you get a lady shoe, I ain't gonna hold you. They gonna give you better material on a lady shoe. I don't know why. It never fails with a mid Jordan in women's. Any women's Jordans, like, they do not play when it comes to the production of a woman's shoe. Like, for real, they are not going to have step on no category of women's, even the dunks. And y'all know dunks normally just the bottom of the toe pole when it comes to quality and whatever. But on the women's side, they going to give them their flowers. You feel me? Yes, sir. And these are nothing short of that. These are hard. Ladies, were you able to grab you a pair of these? The little feet for the ladies, man. I know they were able to grab them a pair because they were sitting like crazy. I was lucky to get it. I walked in Nike and got these. Size 10. I almost thought he was about to bring me the 11 and a half. And he was like, the biggest I got is a 10. I was like, all right, I'll take it. You know what I'm saying? Let me get it. So at least I can do a little review and get me some little gas money on the side. You know what I'm saying? YouTube ain't paying to play as much as y'all think you play. I just look good up here, smile. But I'm going to give me some paper off these shoes. You know what I'm saying? That just is what it is. It go hand in hand. You know, I ain't going to waste my time now. I'm going to have to do what I got to do, you know, to make it make sense. Because life do cost. Like, for real. So, yeah. Let's get into it. You see it. That all white bottom with the Nike swoosh. Round here to the outside. All white bottom. White midsole. You got this white velvet with this flower floral print going all around that toe and around the shoestring eyelets. Hey, it's doing the same thing on the heel with the gold rose right there. It's like, it's almost feel like a pin is stuck in there. You know what I'm saying? And it cuts over that velvet, cuts over the ankle to the shoestring, Alice, sitting on this white, nice leather, white leather in the middle, white leather Nike swoosh cutting across the top. You even got nice rivets for shoestring, Alice, up there. Those are metal rivets, really high quality, nice shoe, clean. To the front, starts with that white bottom, white midsole, white stitching. There's that white velvet around the toe that's in that floral with the white leather toe box with the perforated holes. You got your white nylon tongue. You got these premium nice white shoestrings too. They are not regular shoestrings. They are really different and nice. You got the red Nike written up there, clean. To the inside, it starts with that white bottom, comes up to that white midsole, white stitching. There's that white velvet around there with the floral going all around it. Same around this shoestring, Alice, with the white metal rivets. You got white velvet around the heel cutting across the ankles up to the shoestring, Alice. Sitting on top of that white leather around the ankle, white leather Nike swoosh, white leather in the middle. These will fly. To the back, it starts with that white, comes up to that white midsole. There's that white floral around the back, white leather with the white stitching, white leather pull tab, stitched in Nike up there in white. Hey, these are clean. Inside, just all white around the ankle. You see the pink shoe sole with the You Deserve flowers. Super, 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 super clean. Really, really, really nice shoe. Guys, would you rock these or not, man? Because I know the people who are buying out the bigger sizes in this shoe that came out. Hey, these men buying these. I ain't lying. I'm telling you. Would I rock them? It had to be occasion for me to really mess with that velvet. You know what I'm saying? Like, it really had to be something super, super, super going on. I had to have a super dope fit. You know what I'm saying? Can I pull it off? Of course. Hey, you talking super fly player. You know what I'm saying? Do I rock ladies sneakers? I do on occasions, all the time. Got a lot of ladies specials in my collection, which are really, really nice. And these are nothing short of that. Hey, we're going to give you guys your flowers too, man. You know what I'm saying? Ain't not, hey, we deserve our flowers too. Come on now. So yeah, this is a dope shoe for real. Hey, if you want to get you a pair at the going rate, check my link to StockX and GOAT. Hey, they are affiliate links that do help the channel when you use them. And look, if you made it this far in the video and you new to around here, man, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Join the Flies Gang on YouTube. Hey, I give you news you can use with links where to buy every shoe. Hey, hands down, you're in the right place. And the Fly Gang is the Flies Gang on YouTube. Yeah, they keep the old guy up on game, man. They always hit me over there on Instagram and giving me, you know, good links where to buy shoes and keeping me up on what's coming out. And I got a broadcast channel over there on Instagram that I just share that news back with the rest of everybody who follows me over there. So make sure y'all follow me on Instagram. And hey, make sure to hit that like button on the way out the door. And until next time, peace.